Dr. Ketna Mehta. I'm the founder trustee of Nina Foundation, an NGO for rehabilitation of friends with spinal cord injury. I am the editor of One World, the only publication for spinal cord injury in India. I am also the author of a book, Nano Thoughts on Management. I love the outdoors, clear blue skies, aqua blue water, the greenery, the butterflies, the flowers.
Hi, I'm Bhargavi. I'm a photographer. I've always wanted to do a photo campaign on disability rights. So when Photoquip called me, I was more than thrilled and I immediately said yes. The theme of the series is it's happy, it's celebrating their accomplishments, but I think at the same time, we need to not forget their struggles. Photoquip has collaborated with this amazing organization called ADAP that has been fighting for disability rights for more than 40 years. And they focus on very specific things. At the top level, it's the policy change, things that will affect us, and it's nationwide and it's implemented and it changes lives for the better. And secondly, it's building that strong community which includes everyone. It includes people with disabilities and everyone else. And thirdly is education, which is extremely important, whether it's children. Photoquip is an amazing company to be associated with. They make some incredible lights that are dependable and they last forever. Because seriously, I've had mine since I was a student that I bought from Photoquip, and I still have them. And they just work great. And that itself should tell you the quality that goes behind making these lights. They're fantastic manufacturers. But I think I'd like to focus on what an amazing company it is. It's a company that is very, very ethical. They put quality, uncompromised. They have it all. They have the great lights, they have the great manufacturing, they have quality, they have amazing service, and they're great people. It's like just a fantastic team to associate with, and it's just great.
I am Dr. Satendra Singh. I am faculty at University College of Medical Sciences and GTB Hospital in Delhi. I contracted polio at the age of 9 months, so I have a physical disability, which is post-polio residual paralysis in the medical parlance. I gained entry into GSVM Medical College, Kanpur, from where I did my MBBS. And then I went on to finish my MD in physiology from PGIMS Rohtak. And currently I am a faculty at University College of Medical Sciences. I was able to influence policy in the new Medical Council of India's curriculum for medical students. So we were able to put disability competencies, which are in a way the minimum things which a MBBS graduate must know. And I would like to thank ADAPT and Photoquip for this beautiful way and journey to encapture our lives and giving voices to the voices which are usually not heard.
Hi, I'm Mahesh Hiremath, and I've been a commercial photographer since 1990. In 1994, I was, I think, amongst the first ones to get into post-production. I shoot a variety of subjects, including fashion, people, automotives, a bit of still life. And I read about ADAPT, the kind of great work they're doing at every level, at macro level and at the micro level, helping the parents out. That got me interested. I said I should give it a shot and, see what comes of it. And that's how I got involved in the project. My association with Photoquip dates back to the 80s when I started as a hobbyist. I wanted to try and learn photography, so I picked up three Problex 400s and enjoyed using them at that time. And then when I started professionally, I started off with the Ellen Chromes, then slowly built up the kit onto the Power Pack, then the Ranger, that's a battery pack. And I must say the service was fantastic. There was hardly any downtime and I enjoyed using the lights when I could. Overall, it was a fantastic experience. I'm glad I came out here, interacted with so many people, the photographers, the talent that I shot, and people here from ADAPT who have been very, very helpful.
I own two mothers. I am in Thailand. I am in Thailand. Bombay out. I am also one of book called One in the Winter. I've been living over in college. I like dying, I like meeting people.
I am Ronnie Sequeira, been a photographer for the last 20 odd years. First of all, thank you Photoquip and Adapt for giving us this opportunity to shoot these wonderful people. As creative people, we tend to be within our comfort zones all the time, and a shoot like this gives us the opportunity of stepping out, taking up a few challenges, and of course getting exciting pictures. So to get an opportunity to shoot these wonderful people not just makes it difficult at some level, but also makes it challenging. By shooting them, I'm hoping that we've built a bit of awareness. I mean, we've heard about people with disabilities, it's just that people don't talk enough about it. We all have had friends, family, or someone close to us with a certain disability. But I think the last 2 days has not just been an eye-opener, because I interacted with a lot of them, but also you start understanding the nuances between the different types of disabilities. I think it's important that we talk about it and people are aware about it. Ellen Chrome has been with me from the time I started out. It's almost 21 years. And the one thing that I will point out is the trust factor with the equipment. I mean, I've been using it for the last 21 years, and not just me, a battery of my assistants, 10, 12 of them only trust Ellen Chrome. And the reason is simple. The service is good, the products are good, and they're really tough and reliable. Thank you again for this opportunity. It's been great fun.
Hi, I'm Sam Tarapurwala. With my blindness, a lot of people advise my parents that, hey, you know, you have a blind kid, they should go to a special school. Thank God they said no. With blindness, if a child goes to a special school, are they going to have to go to a special college and to a special job? Or are they going to be part of society? And hence, they said, we rather have our child be educated as part of the mainstream. I did my graduation in psychology and sociology, my master's in sociology, my doctorate in sociology. And throughout my academic career, I think I've done reasonably well. Having topped the university for my master's, I joined St. Xavier's College as a professor at a time when there was no reservation. I had to get in on merit. I've been teaching here for 30 years, and right now I handle the headship of the Department of Sociology and Anthropology. I got involved in setting up a resource center for the blind. It's called the Xavier's Resource Center for the Visually Challenged, XRCVC for short. And over the last couple of years, we've expanded our work to work on inclusion-related strategies for all disabilities. So what can I say in conclusion? I can because I can, because I know I can, and I know I am competent.
I am Shashi Nair, advertising photographer from Mumbai. I have been shooting people, lifestyle, fashion, and products small and large in automobiles last few 2-3 decades. I've been regularly been shooting for advertising as well as advertorial and editorial work. It was quite exciting when Photoquip approached me to do this wonderful assignment. The past, though I had shot some people for causes like this, but this was quite interesting. These achievers are beyond my comprehension, because the way they have fought through and achieved these levels of achievement is incredible. And every time I got into interacting with them, it has always amazed me, surprised me with the amount of faith and energy they always carried with themselves to achieve these levels of success. Coming back to Photoquip, I was connected to them for the time I have started photography. The major and the most important thing that hit me from the beginning until today, and I'm sure they will continue, is their service. Anytime, every time, then I have a problem with my light, I just have to make a call, and they're just one call away, and they get the equipment replaced or repaired at such jiffy time possible, at a time which nobody can imagine. They have got it done, and the pace at which they service their equipment and get back is again wonderful. And I always had an acquaintance, and I always relied on these lights majorly because of the service that they provide all the time.
I am influential.
I am accomplished.
I am
competent.